being a doctor enabled me to pursue my interest in science, as well as continuing to be a people person and helping people as much as I could. I take care of people who have problems with their brain or their spine. When I was in medical school, neuroanatomy was probably one of the more challenging and difficult subjects. I realized that it was going to be very exciting to not only learn that, but also to try to help patients who had challenging neurologic disorders.